Hello everyone, this is Inferno Canuck, and I just thought I'd give you a little update on the channel. For the past week and a half or so, you haven't seen much activity, and that's because last week I took a bit of a surprise hiatus to pursue some job opportunities. I had to travel back and forth between a few cities, doing interviews here and there, and I'm on the cusp of getting a very good salaried position, which would leave me off in very good straits. It's nothing written in stone just yet, and I do have some other opportunities I can fall back on, but let's just say, without detailing too much of what's, you know, going on in my personal life, I've just been busy with, you know, getting a big boy job. So, I've been doing that. Hopefully, I can resume my regular upload schedule this week. Obviously, there won't be any more Saints Row 3 on Saturday, but very soon something will be replacing that. That will not be deviating from Saints Row 3 with Kriana very much. Winky face, winky face. The rest of it should be good. A few updates on a few LPs. Romus Erectum 2 has not been uploaded in quite some time because I was planning on purchasing Rome 2. I put it off because I heard the initial bug reports were pretty bad, and then I wanted to wait to patch it, and it still seems like a bit of a mess, and I don't want to shit on Creative Assembly, but I don't think they released a finished product, so I will purchase that game when it is an actual finished game, and because I don't want to be someone who pays $60 to be their beta tester. So that's just my personal opinion. So I'm going to just continue with Romus Erectum 2 in the meantime. And as far as Fallout 3 goes, I know the last episode I did, it was the only one I had on my hard drive that was finished and edited. And I'm like, listen, I know it's only 50 minutes, but I gotta give people something for the weekend. And there were, there was one person who's like, listen, I really love your stuff, it's like a TV show, it's great, but you gotta upload more than 15 minutes. And I'm like, listen, if I had like a Kickstarter for this project, or if I was getting any sort of wage beyond the advertising revenue, which, by the way, I'm not making a killing on, by the way. I couldn't sustain myself for a week on that money, let alone anything else. And I live a very humble lifestyle. But, I can only record it and edit it and put in my narration and put in my own creative spin on it when I have the spare time. So I'd really like to, I don't want to soil the hobby by making it some sort of big professional production. So, you know, I'm going to have to just treat it like the hobby, and like any hobby, you only do it when you have the spare time. So I don't want to sound ungrateful for the energy and the desire of you guys. It touches my heart every time I read a positive comment about that. You have no idea. And it really motivates me to continue. But I gotta do it on my own terms. And the good news is, if things in my life kind of click in nicely, I will have a lot more time and a lot more resources for projects such as my LPs that I'm going on, that are going on right now. So I want to thank you for your patience and your understanding. And I look forward to talking with you and creating more with you soon. Okay, bye.